need key cards to get into the vault access tunnel. The Duggins contracted the same company as Bolingbroke Pen. That's where we're gonna get some cards. They're being held by a guard. First thing you need is a prison bus and some outfits so we can con our way into the place. Location's with you now. Go for it. Tower 2. You should find him in there somewhere. to Uncle Lester. This way's gonna be a whole lot harder.
Thank you.
What was it? Oh, yeah. We're going after the guard patrol routes. These dumb cowboys actually keep hard copies. So you're just popping the trunk of a security guard's car and photographing the roster. Off-site Duggan security meeting. You don't want to draw attention to yourself. I'll send you intel so you can identify the car. Find it, and I'm sure we'll get what we need. You could have done this clean. Now you're gonna have to get dirty. Deal with them!
Get out of there! Hamster!
get us into the vault, but they might help us with the safety deposit boxes when we're in there. Should be easy, right? Head to this construction site and see if you can find some. I'd send you to a hardware store, only we don't want these coming up on a shark card statement. into someone just wandering around. Knock them out if you have to, but don't kill any of them, for Christ's sake. You got the drills. Bring them on back and we can call it a day.
Thank you.
or us, through level 2 doors. I've identified a soft target spending their day off in a haze of booze and drugs. Sending you the location now. Okay, the croupier is somewhere in this mess. Just blend in with the partygoers while I try to identify him. Oh, and by blending in, I mean, I don't know, get a drink, dance, or something. Just avoid lingering too close to people you don't know. Stranger danger.
Things going okay?
You good?
Invader profile pick. Use it to find them.
How you doing?
How are you?
Hey, how are things?
Things going okay?
Hello.
Hey, what's up? Sweetie.
You good?
Ha-ha! Someone had a bit too much, something. This is easier than I thought. Get the pass before they wake up. Damn it! Where's the pass? The idiot must have dropped it somewhere around there. You don't need to bring that in, not yet at least. Just hold on to it until I see you next.
Thank you.
Okay. It is time to even out the odds a little. Duggan wants his guards armed to their big buck teeth, but we can cut off their supply.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir. Call again. Goodbye.